My name is Woody. Working with the tuk-tuk service for the take care of the tourist in Patong. With me, I think for the me better my children, my family, my for me, I think for the about 20 years ago, we see the one lady in the country. Mom and Dad want give me for the marriage better. And after I married, I know in the my family, mom and dad, brother, sister, keep happy with me. Because and before I marry, I stay alone with mom and dad. Every day, not think for with the, my job, with for the future. With for the everyday. After I start for the marriage, everything gone. For the biggest worry, I think now, I think for the my job. About 8 years ago, we working with the ferry boat, executive boat. But we have the money, you know, is working for the money, not enough for support my family. Everybody want bring me back to the country. In the Phuket, too many jobs, and then I talk with my brother. He recommend me come for the working at the Patong. After I come for working with my uncle company, I have the money for working. From the working with the boat, we can about 9,000. I change for the another job. We have the money more, probably 25,000 baht. Yes, for the driving, for the bus sometimes, then to pay. For my future, I think now we have two plans. One plan, I want to back to the country about 5 years or 8 years. Next 5 years or 8 years. I want to buy for the land more in the country. Then for the planning for the more job in the country. For me, I'm planning, I want to finish for the university or working with the engineering or something like that. In Thailand, I think in the country, I think I want to talk with my country for the all around. Beautiful for the mountain, for the natural, for the animal, and not many people. I think for the working happiness, I think now with the my children, my family, everybody.